September 4, 2014, 3 p.m. after the extraction of the carnassial tooth, on the right-hand side, there's no more swelling of the below the eye. Swelling has gone down. And also, you can see the teeth, about 11 rotten teeth, 4 canines, 1 premolar and 2 premolar 3, 1 premolar 4, and 4 canines. Other than that, the dog is okay now. Anaesthesia by gas only. September 4, 2014, carnaissal tooth abscess, and oral nasal fistula in a Jack Russell, male 13 years old.